Are you seeing the same in Bangladesh, where the movement from physical money to digital money has really, really occurred
last year, we moved $27 billion worth of Bangladeshi currency, so which is basically 10% of the country's total GDP. Okay. So yes, what is lovely of it doesn't matter, you know, whom you offer the service. People are smart. So whether you are rich or poor, when you have the tool, you figure out a way to participate in this tool. Okay. So but 8 years ago, a common Bangladeshi who could not conceptualize digital money, today he is very much enjoying and using this thing. And people really don't care what is happening behind the scenes. They don't want to know what server you're using,
right,
or what tool you're using. As long as he can send his money to his mother and mother gets the money in a nanosecond, that's what it cares. So in that way, a massive number of Bangladeshis. I mean, it's a country of 170 million people, 31 million people having bKash account today. A significant part of the country's population are participating in the digital financial behavior.